Well, no, I'm gonna start first, so let's continue with Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Let's go, East Lane. Turbulence.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner. Mr. President. Vasily. Hello, Mr. President. Is it you? Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death.
Oh, I can't see.
For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the place! The guns will be
free! Mr. President, here now! Team 3, start the report!
Oh, 5-7, no, with this weapon.
Come on, Team 3, report! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat! Jesus. Sarge. Man, I shot him. Let's get moving. Oof. Oh my god. Bye bye. Jesus. How brutal that was. Oh, always present in Call of Duty. Come on, Agent Harkov! We have to find the president!
cold. So much cold. They are blind to death. Mr. President, are you good? Huh? Objective failed. Oh my god, knock it off. And he says objective failed. That's interesting. No, Mr. President. Oh.
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes.
I want the launch codes, Mr. President. Forget them.
Every man has his weakness.
Uh-oh.
Find the girl.
Oh. God. Yuri. Fragrant Fire.
The Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using...
Oh, let's go to Africa.
...shipments into Sierra Leone.
From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get it close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a great purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Ooh.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Let's move. Oh, I'm stopping.